Stow-and-go seating is a great feature for minivan drivers who don't want to sacrifice passenger seats for cargo space. Minivans are the perfect choice for large families, but they are often used by drivers for work and to transport large loads of cargo too. If you want to easily switch between passenger seats and cargo space, minivans with stow-and-go seats could be the answer. Stow-and-go seating is only available in a few minivan models. The Chrysler Pacifica, Voyager, and Town & Country all feature stow-and-go seating, as well as the Dodge Grand Caravan. Other manufacturers can't use the patented stow-and-go technology, but there is a similar design in the Toyota Sienna, Kia Sedona, and the Ford Transit Connect. What is stow-and-go seating? In 2005, automobile manufacturer Chrysler developed a system that would change how drivers switched between seating and cargo space forever. With stow-and-go, drivers are able to quickly fold the second and third row of seats down, storing them in the van floor and turning the whole rear of their minivan into cargo space. Another bonus of stow-and-go seating is that when the passenger seats are left upright, the floor storage bins can be used as convenient places to store cargo away and out of sight. Stow-and-go seating made its debut in the 2005 Chrysler Town & Country, and by 2008, the storage system had been modified to be even quicker and easier to use. In more recent Chrysler minivans, stow-and-go assist technology enables drivers to automatically fold down the third row seats with just the push of a button. Chrysler isn't the first manufacturer to develop a method for creating more space in the rear of their vehicles. For years, drivers have been able to remove seats from their vans to free up extra space or fold down the seats in their cars and SUVs. Up until the stow-and-go seat storage system was designed, there had not been a way to achieve a completely flat floor surface, while also keeping the seats installed inside the car. Chrysler has updated the stow-and-go design over the years, and with several patents in place, other manufacturers are unable to replicate this groundbreaking technology exactly. While the official stow-and-go seating and storage design is only available in certain Chrysler and Dodge models, both owned by Stellantis, other manufacturers have created their own systems to help drivers create more cargo space without having to remove the seats. 7 minivans with stow-and-go seating. One of the best things about minivans is all the different possibilities for seating configurations. Sometimes you may be in charge of the carpool or taking your kids and their friends to soccer practice, and all 7 seats in your van may be occupied. However, if you are heading to the store, being able to fold down the passenger seats quickly, freeing up room for your groceries, is a really useful feature. Minivans with stow-and-go seating are a must-have for busy families. With just the touch of a button or pull of a strap, you can stow away whichever passenger seat you need and create extra cargo space. This one-touch technology is perfect for moms and dads who may have their hands full. Here is a list of current minivans available with stow-and-go seating. In this list, we have also included vehicles where the second or third row of seats can be folded away to create additional space. However, only Chrysler and Dodge are able to use the official patented stow-and-go technology. 1. Chrysler Pacifica. The 2022 Chrysler Pacifica has stow-and-go storage for the second and third row of seating. To fold the third row flat, all you need to do is press the button in the trunk and watch as the seats automatically fold down and stow away. If you also need to fold the second row of seating down, there is a button that when pressed will automatically shift the front seats slightly forward and out of the way. Next, pull the fabric lever on the side of the seat, make sure the armrests are up. The seat will release and fold forward. You can then easily guide it down into the storage compartment. Stow-and-go seating comes as standard in the Touring, Touring L, Limited and Pinnacle trims of the 2022 Chrysler Pacifica. 2. Chrysler Town & Country. Chrysler Town & Country was discontinued in 2016. However, these vehicles are still available on the second-hand market, and they feature the stow-and-go seating. Stow-and-go technology was first used in the 2005 Chrysler Town & Country, and it is possible to store away the second and third row of seats in the floor. The Town & Country is a large minivan, with room for 7 passengers. When both rows of seats are folded down, there is approximately 143.8 cubic feet of cargo space available. 3. Chrysler Voyager. The Chrysler Voyager is another 7-seater minivan, equipped with stow-and-go technology. Unlike the Town & Country and Pacifica, only the third row of seats can be folded flat in the standard Voyager trim, creating extra trunk space, but leaving the second row in place. However, minivan drivers often long for as much cargo space as possible, and this can be achieved if you upgrade to the LXI trim. When you choose this trim, Stow & Go is also available for the second row of seating. Whether you need to fold down all the seats or just one, Stow & Go technology makes creating more space easier than ever. Certain trims and older models do not have automatic folding seats in the third row, but folding them away is still fairly straightforward. All you need to do is pull the fabric lever at the top to fold down the headrest, and then pull the second lever located near the bottom of the back of the seat to collapse the seat and fold it down. The best thing about Stow & Go is you can fold however many seats you want. You can create a bespoke configuration to create the perfect amount of room for your passengers and cargo. 4. Dodge Grand Caravan. Dodge is also owned by Stellantis, and is therefore able to use the same Stow & Go technology as the Chrysler minivans. While the Dodge Grand Caravan was discontinued for the 2021 model year, these vehicles are still available to buy today, and the Stow & Go seating makes them a popular choice. To fold the seats in the second row flat, push the front seats forward, open the floor storage bins, and pull the seat recliner lever on the side of the seat. Once the seat is released, pull the release lever on the back and push the seat down into the storage bin. 5. Toyota Sienna. The Toyota Sienna is a minivan with up to 8 seats available. The 2022 model comes in 6 different trims, and split and stow technology is available in certain trims to fold the seats away. To fold the third row 60/40 bench down, all you need to do is pull a lever on the back of the seat. To lift the seats back up, you just need to pull the lever again to release the seat and pull it back to the upright position. The second row seats do not fold flat, but they are on sliding rails so you can push them forward, creating ample space when the rear seats are folded down. 6. Kia Sedona. The Kia Sedona has 3 rows with up to 8 seats available. It is possible to fold and stow the third row seats flat. There is an easy-to-follow system to fold the seats down. Firstly, pull the plastic lever labeled 1, and this will release the seat. You then just need to pull the seat back and fold it down flat. To put the seats back up, pull the number 1 lever again, and then pull the fabric lever labeled 2. This will bring the seat back to the upright position. 7. Ford Transit Connect. Ford Transit is a well-known name in the van world, and the smaller Transit Connect has the option to fold down the second and third row of seats. While you won't achieve the same perfectly flat surface as you will with Stow & Go seats in a Chrysler, by just pulling a couple of levers, you can fold the seats down and create extra trunk space. Up to 7 passengers can fit inside the Transit Connect. And with the option to fold the seats down, you can easily switch between a family minivan and a work van without having to remove the seats. Benefits of Stow & Go seating. As you can see, if you want the best of the best when it comes to folding your minivan seats down, you are going to want to buy a Chrysler with the Stow & Go seating. Other vehicles have ways of moving and folding the seats, but nothing compares to the Stow & Go technology. If you still can't decide whether a Chrysler minivan is the one for you, here is a list of the benefits of using the patented Stow & Go seating. Easy to use. With the one-touch technology, folding the rear seats flat couldn't be easier. Even if you have a trim that only offers manual seat folding, all you need to do is pull a lever or two, and the seats fold flat into the floor. To summarize what we talked about in this video, Stow & Go seats are a feature many van fans have on their perfect minivan wish list. With Stow & Go seats installed, drivers can quickly fold the second and third row of seats down, creating extra cargo space and effectively turning their family passenger van into a work van. Chrysler dominates the market when it comes to Stow & Go seating, with the Pacifica, Voyager, and Town & Country all having the option for Stow & Go seating. I hope this video helped. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and follow so you don't miss any of my videos.